Hello everyone, and you join me playing the Slasher Adversary mode on GTA 5 as part of the Halloween Surprise DLC. And I thought I'd do a video on it with a few rounds because it's Halloween. Oh god. My controller's vibrating, which means the Slasher's really close. Oh my god. He's got to be right. He's got to be about to walk past that door at least coming in. Oh god. Oh god. Run. Run for it. Run for it. You're going out. Now, after 3 minutes, we get a shotgun, which we have. And that sorted that one out quite quickly. Anyway, you would have seen the whole round, but I didn't realise it wasn't recording at the beginning, so I didn't really get a chance. So, there we go, 5,000 for one round. I mean, I love this game mode. This is one of my favourite game modes on this game. It's quite intense. Now, I've just finished recording Slender the Arrival, and now I've started playing this to try and sort of lighten up a little bit more. Because if I've been entirely honest with you, Slender the Arrival did sort of... There were a couple of bits that got me... it got my heart pounding. Oh god, this just seems to be a good hiding spot, I don't know why. Okay, he's close. The second I got near that door, my controller started vibrating like crazy. So I'm not chancing, I'm staying over here. If there was a definite hiding place, I'd do it. Anyway guys, I definitely recommend playing this game mode. The Slasher is really fun. I've only ever played with like 2 or 3 people, but now... Okay, one guy's down. One guy's down. Level 38. What I've just realised, I might be the highest level in this game. That does give me a bit of an advantage because I have more health, but... That's the second one down. Now I'm doing this because it's Halloween. Because I'm trying to do a few creepy things Halloween. I don't normally do them. My controller's not vibrating, so that means I'm safe to run. Okay, controller's vibrating again. Controller's vibrating again. That's a bad move. I love how the controller vibrates when the Slasher's near, because it sort of gives you a bit of a warning. Keep an eye on that time, 1 minute until I can, or we can all start shooting. That'll be quite fun. Yeah, I've played this a bit with my mates. We have a rule where we just use a machete instead until the hunters get the shotguns. I quite like the idea of it, because it does sort of make it a bit more fair. Don't come in here. Sorry, I'm already here. Goodbye. Do apologise, but unfortunately, I'm already here. Where did he actually go? That's a stupidly obvious plat. No, no. Right, you're gonna get us both killed. Thank you. What's he doing? I'm seriously hoping that was him. Oh. Boom. Now the person that kills the Slasher becomes the Slasher. This should be quite enjoyable. Right. Now we're moving on to round three. This is gonna be quite fun. The thing is, I've spent literally the last couple of days playing this game. I know most of the hiding spots on this game. A few of which I am aware of myself, so there's no good then. Right, I'm gonna try hunting down here first. You douche. I can see you. You see, I'm not going to edit this Lindy Rival video, but I might edit this one because I can. Because it'll be a bit more fun than watching the loading screens and everything. Oh, nice try. The bottom floor. I didn't check one bit. I forgot to check one bit. Which might have just got me into a little bit of trouble. No, no one in here. Right, now I've got to try and get upstairs and kill three people up there. Sorry about that. Right, where are you guys? Oh, I'm getting confused. I wonder if a few people know the trick that I... Right, so it's got to be two people up here. I get a feeling that one's going to... I see him. I see that one. Wait, what? Was that it? Oh. I didn't actually expect to do that. I don't actually know how many people I started off with. So I'm quite proud of whatever I did then. Right, yeah, it does make me the slasher again, which I find a bit weird, but... You know, Rockstar programmed it. How it's gonna be. I honestly kinda hope we get to keep these adversary modes forever. Right. There's people down here. No. Well, that's quite scary. Hello. So I probably just had, like, the other three do a runner right behind me. That was close. They nearly fought back with their torches and beat me. Whoa. Jesus. Why are they all fighting back? Who's just run out there? Someone's just run out that door. Someone has just run out that door. Oh. Right, so there's one more person. I'm willing to bet they're on the top floor. Where are you? You're probably right behind me, I don't actually know. I've got 1 minute to stake you out. No. No. Jeez. Wait, match winner? Oh, was that it? Oh. What's the time? 6:30. I forgot I had that as my action. I thought I changed it back to free count, never mind. Yeah, that is the slasher game mode. I love it. I love the slasher. Yeah, I'd recommend, because there are 5 maps, I'd recommend checking out the other 4. I mean, there's one that, I'm not going to say too much about it, but it's pitch black. Pitch black. And that's the one that one guy's voted for. Yeah, I'll do another game. Hate loading screens. That's the one thing I hate about GTA, is sitting there watching the loading screens. They seem to be worse on next gen. I really don't know why. Whether it's because it's a bigger game or, I don't know. First to win 3 rounds. Oh yeah, slasher twice and then. Oh, I see. That adds up a bit more now. Oh, I like this outfit. Let's go back to freak out. Right, come on. Wait, I was confused then. Is he telling us off? Excuse me, mate. I thought some of the glitches were quite scary on this game. As has actually been pointing out by one of my friends, the glitches on this game are scary sometimes. It's just like very demonic. I've noticed some are like getting into vehicles, getting on bikes, whatever, in a very sort of demonic way. Right, okay. So I've just been screwed instantly. Oh my god. Hi. This one should be fun. Pretty sure I saw the slasher in front of me. He might have dived off. Will I be able to dupe this guy in a minute? He runs that way. Shall I stay here until he finds me? There again, that is basically a suicide. That is basically suicide to stay here. I don't get why my controller isn't vibrating though. I mean, it should be vibrating when he's down there. I don't use the flashlight. I'm better off using the minimap to navigate. It is still possible to see. think I'm quite well hidden, actually. I guess I also get this whole feeling that I'm about to eat those words. Who's the slasher? T360 Pro Sniper. Right, okay. Yesterday I spent nearly $1 million on the masks. I bought everything. I need to save the money to get the lurcher back, the hearse that was added. And I do feel bad for last gen because I haven't got any of this. I honestly cannot stress enough how bad I feel. Okay. Okay, found the slasher. Oh, controls aren't playing now. I'm actually probably in a lot of trouble. I'm dead! No! I should have legged it while he's looking on the other side. I had the perfect opportunity then. I should have legged it when he was on the other side and I might have just got away with that. God damn it. God bloody damn it. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Now the tables have turned. Don't let him know where you are. Glad he was there. Oh man. This is the first time I've actually played with people that aren't my friends. This is a little bit more creepy because I have no idea where the hell they are. My friends normally try and give hints. They normally try to put me off, or we try to put each other off, but you know. Right, I'm not staying here, so I'm only gonna run off somewhere. Is it this way? You know what? This is... Oh god. Is that you? Right, okay, so... You're gonna sit here and get us both killed. Are you standing up? Are you trying... Who is this? Excuse me, can you like not? You not make this. This is very, have to turn the other way. That looks very dodgy. Maybe he's gonna throw him off. Maybe he's gonna sacrifice himself. Maybe. Okay, bye. Have a great time. If I could fit in that little gap there, that'd be the perfect hiding spot. No, that's stupid. Go and hide behind that wall down at the end there. And then when he walks up, you should have a chance to dupe him. Just sneak around and run. Oh no, controls vibrating again. Please, for the love of God, don't find me. Oh god. There's not really much hope. Okay, he's dead. There's not really much hope now. This is quite worrying. Bye, have a great time! Yes! I love this hiding spot, this is brilliant! Please don't come back down here and find me. I think he got so carried away the other guy, I don't think he actually thought of looking all the way down here. I'm quite good at finding spots that keep me covered. But I'm gonna let him come and find me first. I'm gonna let him come and find me before I come and before I kill him. Come on. Come on then, come down here. There's still three of us, so there's a 1 in 3 chance he might die. Where are the other two hidden then? So dark. Okay, I never heard that shotgun. When he comes down here. When he comes down here, I'm just going to kill him. I wonder where the other. Who's the other guy surviving me? The Jamista. I don't blooming know how to pronounce. I don't know how to say that. I don't know where the other guy is. I don't know if he's just around that corner. If he's somewhere with a slasher. I really have no idea. One minute, he's gotta come down in that 1 minute, surely. No, if I die, I die. YOLO. Is it the slasher maybe that's doing the hiding? It is the slasher that's doing the hiding. Alright, that solved that one. I don't actually know how long I've been doing this for. No idea whatsoever. Pumpkin. Looks more like a watermelon than a pumpkin. Me and my mates have said that. It looks so much more like a watermelon than a pumpkin, it's unreal. Someone would have spawned up there, I doubt. So I'm gonna go and give a guy a heart attack. Like that. This map has a lot more hiding spots than one of the other. Nice try. Oh, did the guy I killed first just left? Oh wow. What's hiding behind here? Oh, there's no one back here. Right, okay, so I think I've got everyone on this side. Go over the other side of the building and try and find the rest of them. I can get this place covered in about 3-4 minutes. So hopefully. Hopefully someone else hasn't tried hiding there since. No. There's got to be someone over here because this is a good hiding spot. Oh. Never mind. Not really liking how much. Okay, so they're all probably hiding down in one bit. Ready to take my ass off. God, I've been duped. Right. So, two more left. I reckon. So the other guy's gotta be here. Wait, what? Oh, I think I've been duped. I think I've been duped somewhere. Oh, no. Oh, no. He's hidden somewhere that I haven't looked. I think that's just got me killed. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Where could he... Where the hell was he? Where the hell did he come from? Well... That was a mystery, that one. Well, I think I'm going in here then. So that was the Slasher game mode. Two people left during that. Really? When did I win 3 rounds? I genuinely do not remember 3 rounds. Oh, it might be my team. Oh, that actually makes a bit more sense. That does make quite a bit of sense, actually, thinking about it. Anyway, that's me done here. So, that's my Halloween videos done. Thank you for watching. Happy Halloween if you celebrate. If you don't celebrate, then just have a good rest of the evening. And I'll see you guys next time. Happy Halloween. Peace out.